Hi, I'm going to show you how to navigate and do some basic searching in the Saddleback College Library's Digital Archive. You can access the Digital Archive from the library website under the heading Research, where it says Saddleback College Digital Archive. At the top of the page is an interactive timeline of notable events in Saddleback's history. You can scroll through the slides and click to view the images in further detail. Below the timeline is a listing of the different collections within the archive. Items are grouped into collections based on document type, such as college catalogs, or by subject. Our largest collection is the Saddleback College History Collection. Click on the name to view the collection. Each collection has a landing page that gives some more details about what is included. Click Browse to view the documents. All the documents in the collection are listed here, and on the left are options for filtering through the results. If you're looking for documents covering a specific decade in Saddleback's history, use the Historical Coverage filter. You can also use the collection area to further target specific documents, such as oral histories, photographs, or newsletters. You also have the option to filter by subject or file type. I'm interested in oral histories, so I'll click on that. I can see that there are 36 PDF documents and 17 videos. Videos can be viewed within the archive with a description below. The description can help you find additional documents. Click on the hyperlinks to bring up other items in the collection with the same creator, subject, or historical coverage. You can also click to see related items. In this case, there's a companion book that accompanies the video we just saw. Most of the items in the archive are printed text and images. To get a better look, click the View button to zoom in and out. Navigate through the text documents like books by using the arrow to turn the page, or by jumping to a page or chapter using the right-hand navigation list. You can also search for specific words using the search box. Pages that contain your search terms are highlighted red, and your search term will be highlighted in red on the page. Be aware that depending on the file type, some documents, like PDFs, may only have your search terms highlighted below the image in the transcript field. Finally, you can search across all collections by using the search box in the top right. Since we were already in the Saddleback College History Collection, you'll notice on the left that it is searching within that collection by default. To expand your search, click Select All Collections and Update to search the entire digital archive. If you have questions, click on the Ask Us button at the bottom of the page to instantly chat with a Saddleback librarian during regular business hours, or leave us a message for after hours.